particularly, it may sound simple, but getting enough nutrition gives us the energy we need to get through the days, think clearly and quickly, and sleep better at night. So next is prioritize your sleep. Self-care. So it's tempting to stay up a few extra minutes to watch TV or a show or check social media or do things on your so do that. So the sleep is a critical part of our mastering your mind. So mind and body. So we try to for the next day. So the next one is keep moving. So if you don't have time for your physical workout, or physical workout, getting in 15 minutes for physical activity can use. Physical activity is can improve your quality of sleep and help reduce your stress. So the fourth is check in on yourself. So from this one is take time to our journey. They need to stop what you are doing, to notice is what is happening, to allow you to try to be curious and non-judgmental. So whatever show up as you consider what you are feeling or what you might think at the moment. So the fifth is your support. Okay? Time to update your support network. If you have not already, reach out to others to tell them how you are doing. So, as for emotional and practical support when you need it. So, six is balance your mental intake. There's a lot happening now in the world. So it is easy to feel like you need to be constantly connected in order to not miss out on what's happening. While spending inform is helpful, be careful and not to overwhelm yourself with information either. So take time to unplug and focus on things that are uplifting and soothing. Thank you guys for listening. Thanks for watching and goodbye.